we heard that we have a group board with us here today. And his name is Tim Brunwall. And he's actually the director of the business operations of Harbor Hospice. And he's in the audience today, right here in front. Can we give him a round of applause? Thank you. Whether it's Thanksgiving or Christmas, we always have quite a large crowd. You see, my parents had 8 children, and of the 8, 3 of them got married and decided to have kids of their own. Plus, my cousins come over. And so when we gather for Christmas, there are probably 48 people, I think we counted. So it's pretty packed in our house. And you would think that with all of those people there, you wouldn't notice if certain members of the family were not present. However, this is not the case. You see, my brother, who you're going to meet later, decided to go to Disney World for Thanksgiving. And we really missed having him there. He's going to be there for Christmas, I think. And you don't realize how much of a gap there is. And when he got back, he said, it was really fun and all, but there really is no place like home for the holidays. So I thought that would be a fitting intro to the next piece